Whether you're doing simple calculations or working on university-level math problems,